Waffle House has found its new host. I do want to tell you the context, but that would ruin the joke.